how to generate AI images using ChatGPT. Did you know that you can create AI art using ChatGPT? And no, you don't have to upgrade to ChatGPT Plus or use GPT-4 for this. You can simply use your regular free ChatGPT. And the secret lies in the prompt that you feed to the ChatGPT. Here we have the prompt, and in the place of input and output, we're gonna make changes, and that is all you have to do. I'm gonna leave the prompt in the description down below, so you can just go ahead and copy that and make changes in input and output and get what you want to see. Here in the input section, we have to put the main object that we want to see. So if I want to see a mouse, I'm just gonna go ahead and type a mouse. And on the output section, we're gonna first add a focus detail, and in our case it's gonna be a mouse outside in the sun. So basically we want to keep the main focus object here, and then we're gonna add adjective, for example orange mouse, happy mouse. Then we can add the visual style, and if you have any artist reference then you can also add that, and just click enter and it will give you not exactly what you want, but something that, you know, resembles what you're thinking. And here we have a orange blind mouse that looks like it's made out of clothes. It's not perfect, but it's fine. It's fun. So yeah, this is how you can generate AI art with the help of ChatGPT. And this is the end. Thank you for watching.